Didn't notice you were standing there. Welcome. My name is Joshua Kabushani, and I'm the AS Senator for the College of Humanities. I would like to personally welcome you to Senate in a Minute. In this week's Senate meeting, senators have the privilege of sitting in on a presentation given by Cadence Valentine on trans identity. Additionally, senators passed an amendment to the Constitution to eliminate gender-specific pronouns. In finance news, senators approved $1,500 for the CSUN Athletic Training Club. The student veteran organization was given $2,000. The Department of Research and Graduate Studies received $15,785 for their Student Research and Creative Works Symposium. And lastly, AS President Tiffany Zeitz reported that she will be meeting with President Diane Harrison to present the student survey results taken in regards to commencement changes. That concludes this week's Senate in a Minute. No need to thank me. I know this has been the most meaningful Senate in a Minute of your lifetime. So stay tuned for next week. Feel free to go to csunas.org for more information. And remember, Matadors, as Henry David Thoreau said, go confidently in the direction of your dreams. Live deliberately. Cheers.